viewers, we are from EQ Magazine and today we have Mr. Shashidhar with us from SolarEdge. Hello sir. Sir, can you just brief about SolarEdge, like how, when it started and how it came into the solar industry, and what are its achievement, vision and mission of SolarEdge?
So just to brief, SolarEdge is an Israeli based MNC. We are founded in 2006, and since 2006 we have a lot of success stories. Presently we stand at 8.5 gigawatt installation all across the world, present directly in 23 countries, and our products are sold in 120 plus countries. So we are a different topology in the sense that, you know, we are a DC optimized inverter topology. So in terms of our presence in India, we are present since 2013 indirectly, but direct presence since 2016, last year. That's when we started. And we have initially focused on the commercial and industrial space, and we have quite a few megawatts of installation already in India. And we are going to have soon the complete range of products, residential. Presently we have the 2 kilowatt, starting from 2 kilowatt up to 100 kilowatts inverters, addressing the residential space requirements as well as the commercial and utility space requirements.
So what are the innovations and the projects being undertaken and the projects which are in pipeline as of now?
Yeah, so I would not be able to comment on the specific projects, but we have we are doing projects on the say ground mounts, large ground mounts, where we have the tracker installations along with our module level power electronics going into that project. And we have challenging groups where we have multiple tilts, which is what is exactly suiting our requirements in terms of addressing the challenges. And we have installations which are residential, popular installations in smaller category. So just to sum it up, we have installations in all across in India.
Can you just brief out the product you're carrying in your hand?
Yeah, so actually this is the power optimizer. What I was mentioning earlier, that ours is a DC optimized inverter topology, wherein compared to a traditional inverter, we have two components. One of these components is this power optimizer, what you see. We have the power optimizers addressing all the panel requirements. Say for example, you have a specific panel you are using, then you want to have a matching optimizers. We suggest you which optimizer to go, and depending on whether it's a residential inverter installation or a commercial installation, you either will have a 1:1 optimizer for a residential application, or you have a 2:1 optimizer. In this case, what happens is this gives us all the flexibility that what we talk about. Instead of you connecting the panels directly to the inverter, you connect the panel directly to the optimizer. In a sense, optimizer also help us to map it individually on the monitoring system, which you can say it in our free for life monitoring system, which we offer along with the solution as a package. And what it in turn gives the flexibility is, you know, you can visualize your monitoring system on the monitoring system, your complete installations, and at the same time, we can address the all important safety issue, meaning whenever your inverter AC power is off, the DC power will be controlled and will be restricted to the safety voltage limits. So our systems are inherently built to be a safe system. This is one of the concerns on the PV, where you have it on the rooftop and you better need to have a safe voltage to operate.
So sir, how many inverters till now you have installed and supplied, and what's the target for 2019, if you talk about worldwide?
Yeah, so we'll not get into specific, but to be honest, we have say around 500 plus installations in India, and we have so multiple megawatts in Indian installations. Which will cover almost all kind of installations, starting from residential to the large scale utility. And we are doing a bigger utility of 20 megawatt plus in India presently. And a lot of exciting projects with trackers, floating installations, we are in discussion. So yeah, in our products we are trying to bring the life value to the consumer, and that's where we are a differentiated block. So when you go for normal selling, you need to educate people in terms of how exactly we are different, and that's where our effort goes in terms of selling a smart solar system. That's what we call ourselves. Yeah.
If you talk about the technology, how is it different? Like SolarEdge is different from others?
Yeah, in terms of technology, SolarEdge is a continually innovating company. Say, for example, we have the HD wave inverter, if you can pan it later on that side. So this inverter, we have made a different switching topology altogether, and this has considerably brought down our cooling requirements as well as our packaging. So in our older platform compared to that, we are 35% reduced in size, very small footprint, and cooling requirements are less, so more reliable. So we have that HD wave, and we have introduced, we are going to launch it in India as well, the EV charging inverter, which we have it on display. So those kind of new products we are bringing, and we continue to bring. We have exciting products lined up in our portfolio.
Okay, that's great. And what are the plans for international market, like in terms of export, we can say?
So presently I'm handling India and Sri Lanka market from here, and global teams are present, as I mentioned, in 23 countries, and we are growing in every market that we are present, and we are entering new markets as well.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you. All the best.